you are, and not a moment too soon.
I've dealt with the bandits, and gotten the wood for the boyar.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye!
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still. Or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There you will find his lair.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye, and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back. This will be simple for you. Sneak into the Cyclops' house and steal me his eye.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden. Trouble if I'm spotted here. Hello, I see you. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
back over.
Am I to have that much protection? I have to stay out of view.
Be careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there? All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
Right. Your fun, my blood. You can't keep dragging me into things, Marcos.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Quiere, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back? Ugh. I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
So, if these visitors aren't from Kefalonia, where did they come from?
All I know is Kefalonia will be the last place they'll ever see.
eastern coast. Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest south of Sami.
Ποιος εμέ περιπέσει. Πού δύναμε πιστεύει τούτο.
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed!
Thank you. Ikaros wants to help.
Gods won't help you. This sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice, prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination.
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
You! You're going down! We need to stick together.
Priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real gods sent. Thank you. time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.
By Zeus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around.
Thank you.
Don't think this boat can take those waves.
Oh.